The gold medal match in the first ever mixed doubles badminton of a Youth Olympic Games. The contest was between seeded duo Kanta Sunayama from Japan and Li Chia Sin from Chinese Taipei against Malaysian Chim Jun Wei and Ng Tsa Yao from Hong Kong. It had been an outstanding progression for the unseeded duo through the tournament. The teams were playing some fantastic rallies, including this one in the first game. Chim and Ng wearing yellow won the point. They went on to win the first game with a comfortable margin of 21 points to 14. The Malaysia-Hong Kong duo were playing impressively. Watch the teamwork between the two players in this rally. Sunayama and Li upped the pressure at the end of the second game. At 21 all, it would be a tense finish. But Chim and Ng stayed calm when it mattered most. They won the game 23-21. Chim Jun Wei and Ng Tse Yao won the gold. Kanta Sunayama and Li Chia Sin, the silver. Angoda Vidyanalage from Sri Lanka and He Bing Zhao from China took home the bronze.